This is the base of my spirit drawing. So whoever I do the painting for, they'll choose the background. Just looks like it's a pretty nice one. And then we'll go from there. I'm sure there's already profiles and spirits gathering in this one.